Long time no see. With the new rework coming out, I just decided to make a video commemorating Aatrox, and for all you fans out there who love Aatrox as much as I do, I know you'll enjoy this. And don't forget to stay tuned for the end message. Thank you and enjoy.
It's the dream. Holy crap.
Boom, 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 boom. I'ma shoot you right down. Boom, 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 boom. Ow, 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 ow. Boom, 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 boom. I'ma shoot you right down. Boom, 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 boom. We'll be right back.
Alright guys, so real talk, if you guys made it to the end of this video, then you obviously love Aatrox as much as I do. We've had some really good times together, you know, I've been playing him for many years and now they're about to change him. So, obviously I'm a little bit disappointed because I love him and he has a special place in my heart. So, if you guys could please like, subscribe, and most importantly, share this video. Maybe it gets a bunch of views or something and Riot sees it and they decide to just, you know what, let's just not rework Aatrox, you know what I mean? Just keep him the way it was, you know, the way that I love him. This new Aatrox is just, you know, I'm a diehard Aatrox fan, but it's really irritates my heart a little bit, man. But, you know, we had some great memories. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Like, subscribe, be making more content. Alright, with that said, enjoy this little clip.